And of all things over Bullfrog, just gonna do a short. Just hiked up a little bit more and found this bowl. After a good rainstorm, you might have yourself a private pool up here, but to my surprise, there was actually quagga shells even in this pool all the way up here. And I didn't think the water level ever made it quite this high, but the quagga sure did.